everyone, welcome and welcome back to my channel. I'm Kiran Kokar, back with another video for you guys. If you're not subscribed to my channel yet, make sure you do, because how will you get to know otherwise when I'm uploading my next video? These are my social media links. I upload daily videos, reels, static posts related to fashion, beauty, travel, and you will get to see more of me there. So I hope you get connected because I am pretty regular there. Today's video is going to be about winter essentials. Winters have already come in, and as I'm in Delhi, so yahan pe thoda weather chilly ho chuka hai. We all have pulled out our winter clothes, and today we are going to talk about that. Ki aapke kya kya winter essentials ho sakte hain this weather, which can elevate your winter game and also make you look stylish at the same time. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. तो पहले विंटर एसेंशियल की जो हम बात करने वाले हैं वो है टर्टल नेक्स, एंड आई नो सम ऑफ यू माइट फील अ लिटिल क्लॉस्ट्रोफोबिक बिकॉज ऑफ द हाई नेक्स, बट आई टेल यू इफ यू गेट कंफर्टेबल टर्टल नेक्स, दे कैन रियली अप योर विंटर गेम एंड दे लुक सो स्टाइलिश विदाउट पुटिंग मच एफर्ट इनटू योर आउटफिट्स. सो आई हैव दिस इन व्हाइट, दिस वन इज इन फ्लीस फैब्रिक, सो ये बहुत ही वॉर्म है. And one I have which is not fleece, and it is a lycra fabric kind of feel mein hai. So this is another one, and they look very stylish. You can pair them with your denim skirts, with your plaid skirts, with your denims, and whatever you want. You can literally layer them up with your shirts, with your sweatshirts, and with your trench coats, and they will really make you look very stylish. So this is my first. A winter essential you must have. Again, I'm telling you, I've got them from Uniqlo. You can check them out. I guess per turtleneck will cost you somewhere around 900 to 990 rupees. बहुत ही comfortable हैं on skin and they really don't make you feel very claustrophobic kind of feeling. The second innerwear today I'm talking about are oversized sweatshirts, and you can get them with hoodies, without hoodies, as per your comfort. These sweatshirts will let you layer the outfits inside also. Like आप इसके साथ turtleneck पहन सकते हो, and you can wear your baggy jeans with it, and they look very stylish for winters. Plus बहुत ही ज़्यादा weather chilly हो तो आप इसके अंदर multiple layers डाल के अपने आप को warm भी feel करा सकते हो. Again, this one is from H&M, and ये भी fleece fabric में है. If you want, you can take really cotton fabrics also as per your comfort, but I really like fleece fabrics for winters. So this is my second winter wear which I feel you must have in your closet. So one more thing I would like to include in the inner wears is going to be these knit tops. These knit tops are very warm and cozy, and so supposedly you do not want to wear an outerwear and you still want to feel warm, then these knit blouses can keep you warmer. Plus you can always pair these with multiple outfits and look stylish at the same time and be cozy. So apart from turtlenecks, these knit tops are also a must have for your innerwear. Now for your outerwears, I will start with first of all the cable knit sweaters. These are very stylish looking sweaters, plus bahut hi warm hote hain. I'm sure aapke ghar mein kisi na kisi ne ye already rakha bhi hoga, like your mom must be doing it for you, and if you can't find them there, then you can get them from H&M on very good price. Bahut hi warm aate hain. There are websites like Urbanic which are selling them on very very good pricing. So it's not cable knit sweaters, kahin kahin par bahut expensive bhi milte hain, but you can always end up spending less money and still looking stylish by these brands. So ye wala jo cable knit sweater hai, ye maine H&M se liya tha sale mein, and this costed me somewhere around 1500. Very stylish looking, बहुत ही trendy लगता है. I just love it. बहुत ही warm है for extreme winters also. I also like the neutral palette, because neutral palette क्या करती है कि वो आपके किसी भी denim के साथ outfit के साथ match कर जाती है. If you invest into brighter colors, आपको थोड़ा सोचना पड़ता है कि आप इसको कैसे pair up करोगे. But to invest into neutral colors is the best advantage if you do not want to buy a lot of stuff. So this is why I try to buy my staples into neutral shades, क्योंकि फिर मैं उसको अपने colored चीजों के साथ pair up कर सकती हूँ. So this is my first outerwear I would like to recommend, cable knit sweaters. The next outerwear we are going to talk about is this knit shrug. ये बहुत ही warm और cozy रहते हैं. Plus for the days when you don't want to dress up a little formal with trench coats, these are your saviors, because ये थोड़ा सा casual vibe देते हैं. Plus, they go with every outfit of yours to give it to you a little, you know, just a day out kind of feeling. So, aapko bahut overdress up bhi nahi hona padta, and you can just look stylish without doing extra. So these also you can get in different colors from markets, and ye aapko street market pe bhi mil jayenge, thrift store mein mil jayenge. They look very trendy. You can just wear a nice spaghetti top under it and nice denim, and you'll be ready to go. So this is my second outerwear which I would like to recommend for this winter. So third outerwear I'm going to talk about is going to be leather jackets. Leather jackets bahut hi stylish dikhti hain, at the same time bahut hi high street vibe deti hain. So of course they come a little expensive. This is not pure leather. What I have is a PU leather. I don't feel that it is right to invest in leather products anymore, and you should care about animals. So this is why I don't invest into leather products anymore. So but this is PU leather. There are multiple ways you can style your leather jackets. I know sometimes for some people it gets a little confusing ki leather jackets ko style up kaise kare. There are number of pictures on Pinterest from where you can get your inspirations from. Otherwise you can style them with your denims, with your trousers, with your leather pants, and you'll be good to go. So this is my third outerwear which I really really love to style, and these are my key essentials. Like, leather jackets are evergreen, they look very stylish, they never go out of trend, and this is why it is a must have in your outerwear for this winter. So the fourth outerwear I'm going to talk about is going to be these jersey sweaters, and they look very stylish, plus they are very trendy from last couple of years. I have got this one from Zara, and you can get these from Urbanic, from Ajio, and also from Mango. They're almost everywhere. You can even take your brother's jersey sweaters and style them with shirts, with some puff sleeves, tops, which can be seen from the sleeve side. So you can always style them with different innerwears, and they will look very stylish, will keep you very cozy for transitional weather, and will not make you feel too warm. So for the days when it is not too chilly, you can always go for these ones. You can always also style them with trench coats over them, and they look very very stylish. So this is my fourth recommendation for this winter. So next outerwear I'm talking about is going to be overcoats. I know मैं बहुत सारे outerwears की बात कर रही हूँ, but I believe कि outerwears आपका पूरा game change कर सकते हैं. आपको innerwears के बारे में ज़्यादा नहीं सोचना पड़ता अगर आपके पास बहुत अच्छे outerwears हैं. And they can really elevate your look without putting in much of effort. This is why I believe in investing good outerwears, because आपके पास अगर अच्छे outerwear हैं, ट्रस्ट यू मी, यू डू नॉट हैव टू थिंक अबाउट एनीथिंग एल्स. आप जस्ट दो मिनट में रेडी हो सकते हो विद डेनिम टी शर्ट एंड एन आउटरवेयर. नाउ आई नो ओवरकोट्स बहुत एक्सपेंसिव आते हैं, सो आई हैव गॉट यू टू कैटेगरीज. वन इज फ्रॉम ज़ारा व्हिच कॉस्टेड मी समवेयर अराउंड 4K, एंड वन इज फ्रॉम सरोजिनी नगर व्हिच कॉस्टेड मी समवेयर अराउंड 600-700 rupees. ट्रस्ट यू मी, क्वालिटी वाइज दोनों बहुत सिमिलर दिखते हैं. कोई बता भी नहीं सकता कि ये ज़ारा से है एंड ये सरोजिनी से है. So if you are okay with thrifting, you must check out Sarojini Nagar market for your overcoats if you do not want to spend a lot. But I really assure you that if you have overcoats on you, good ones, then they will really change your style game for this winters. So this can be styled in multiple ways, and again you can find multiple images on your Pinterest, and you can always check out my Instagram. You will get to see so many outfits this winter styling these overcoats. So these are must have for this winter. तो बॉटम वेयर के बारे में जो आज हम बात करने वाले हैं, इसको मैंने दो कैटेगरीज में डिवाइड किया है. वन इज स्कर्ट्स एंड अदर पार्ट इज ट्राउजर्स एंड डेनिम्स. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू शो यू डेनिम्स, आई विल जस्ट टॉक अबाउट देम बिकॉज आई बिलीव कि आपके पास कोई भी लूज फिटेड डेनिम्स अगर हैं, दैट वुड वर्क परफेक्ट फॉर दिस विंटर्स. एंड आई बिलीव आप अगर स्किनी जीन्स वाले इंसान हैं, तो दोज विल ऑल्सो डू रियली वेल, बिकॉज स्किनी जीन्स बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं टू पेयर अप विद बूट्स एंड योर हील्स एंड ओवरकोट्स. एंड योर स्ट्रीट डेनिम्स हेल्प यू टू लेयर समथिंग इनसाइड. अगर बहुत ही वेदर चिली है, तो आप उसके अंदर कुछ लेयरिंग कर सकते हो विद योर विंटर स्टॉकिंग्स एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट. बट व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू टुडे आर गोइंग टू बी अदर थिंग्स देन डेनिम्स, व्हिच आर वुलन ट्राउजर्स. सो दीज आर कुलोट्स, एंड ये बहुत ही वॉर्म फैब्रिक में है. दीज आर वुलन कुलोट्स, एंड ये आपके चिली विंटर्स के लिए परफेक्ट फैब्रिक है. सो दे विल हेल्प यू टू स्टे वॉर्म विदाउट लेयरिंग देम, एंड यू कैन वेयर योर हाई बूट्स विद देम, एंड दे विल लुक वेरी स्टाइलिश. प्लस दिस अगेन इज इन कैमल कलर, व्हिच इज ट्रेंडी कलर फॉर दिस विंटर. सो बहुत ही सुंदर पैंट्स हैं. आई गेस आई गॉट देम फ्रॉम okay, the brand is not mentioned, and these are pretty old pants, so I don't really remember where did I get them from. But you can get these woolen pants from any other e-commerce websites you want, and they're pretty much available throughout the winter, even on Zara, H&M, and Ajio, Myntra, and all these websites. Other pants I'm going to talk about are the famous leather pants. Not sure how many of you are comfortable wearing leather pants, because thode se skin tight lagte hain, but this year and last year as well, H&M and Zara ne bahut sare flared pants and bilkul straight cut pants nikale the in PU fabric. So I believe you can buy them and they won't be like usual skinny fit. They will be very comfortable to wear. जैसे कि मैंने ये एक leather pant H&M से लिया है, इसके अंदर का जो fabric है वो fleece है and outer fabric जो है वो PU fabric है. So this is a good part about them, because while wearing these PU pants you don't really feel uncomfortable, because मेरे पास एक PU jeggings भी हैं, which when I'm pulling them up it is a tough task. So I believe if you want to invest into PU pants, these with a different fabric inside are the best choices, because they are skin friendly, sweat proof, plus very comfortable to wear. I really believe they look very stylish, and you can wear them with any top of yours and they will look very very trendy for winter season. So these are the two bottom wears I would really request you to invest into, because they are must have. So the next bottom wear I'm going to talk about are going to be these woolen leggings. They're really really must have and very much essentials. You can buy them in different colors also if you are that bold enough to carry them. For me, I like to go with black or maybe max to max some neutral shade, other neutral shades which would go with my outfits. I have this black one which I usually wear under my skirts and with boots, so they go really well and they look really stylish. So these are very essential for these winters, and you can buy them in any store. बहुत easily available होती हैं, किसी भी market में मिल जाती हैं, and they do not even cost much. These are in fleece fabric, so that way they will keep you warm and cozy, and are a must have. Next bottom wear which we are talking about are skirts. So let's first talk about plaid or checkered skirts. These look very stylish and give you a youth vibe. आप इसे college girl kind of feeling में आ जाते हो. बहुत ही पुराना ट्रेंड है एंड आई डोंट थिंक सो इट इज एवर गोइंग टू एंड. द 2 इयर्स ओल्ड एंड स्टिल फिट मी रियली वेल. आई रियली लव देम. सो दीस स्कर्ट्स आर अ मस्ट हैव इफ यू आर ओके विद शॉर्ट लेंथ स्कर्ट्स एंड वेरी गर्ली वाइब आती है. अगर आप कॉलेज में हो तो आप इनको स्टॉकिंग्स के साथ कैरी कर सकते हो. बहुत ही ट्रेंडी लुक देंगी. यू कैन स्टाइल देम विद योर टर्टल नेक्स एंड अ श्रग आउटसाइड और मे बी एन ओवरकोट आउटसाइड एंड वेयर हाई हाई बूट्स. So this is the first bottom wear in skirts I would want you to have. Another one, if you're not okay with the you know, the college kind of vibe, or you want something very chic and classy, plus you want length also to be longer, so you can invest in these knee length skirts. This is the denim one, so you can buy woolen ones, you can buy fleece ones. बहुत सारे fabrics अभी आपको knitwear में मिल जाएंगे knee length skirts के on all the websites possible. So these are the skirts you can invest into. Again, this can be worn with your thigh high boots, your sneakers, and you know, you can style them in the best possible way. So these are the bottom wears I feel that you must have these winters. So मैंने आज बहुत ही staple outfits include किए हैं. So if you are a minimalist like me, then this will really help you in elevating your looks, plus not investing a lot in winter wear, because I know that winter wear काफी expensive होता है. So these are few winter essentials. I believe if you have them, then you do not need to invest in anything extra, and this will let you go through all the winters and still make you look stylish. So I'll be coming up with more parts of winter essentials, which will be including your accessories, your shoes, and whatnot. So make sure you subscribe to my channel so that you get to know whenever I upload my next video. Also make sure you follow my social media links, because I upload daily content there, and I would really love to see you there, because I am super connected on those platforms. I really appreciate your support. Thank you for watching this video. I am going to see you in my next video. Bye bye.